Kipchoge!
To all of us. I feel so blessed to be here today. Whoa. I feel like, this microphone right now. I cannot stop smiling.
Kenya!
The help tally to himself. He's still pacemakers have let him go. That said, he is sprinting into the history books here. They're cheering him on. 400 meters to go. Let's bring him home. This is history unfolding on the streets of Vienna this morning. It's a Saturday run like we've never seen before. Listen at the noise, the crowd getting right behind him.
Goodness
me, 300 meters to go. He can see the finish line here. Neil Armstrong we had on the moon in 1969. We had Roger Bannister, the 4 minute mile 65
years ago. Oh, Kipchoge!
In 1953.
Yes!
We have 1 minute
Yes! He's on his way here. This humble farmer who used to run 2 miles to school every day and back. He used to go to the nearest town on his bike to sell milk at the local market. And now, through hard work and discipline, he's pointing. Come on, he says. Eliud Kipchoge has the hand of history on his shoulder. He has less than 200 meters to go.
No human is limited, Manze.
He has done it. And to Roger Bannister, Neil Armstrong, Edmund Hillary, we can now add the name of Eliud Kipchoge. Shalane, sum it up for us.
I would like to just thank Eliud for sharing his gift with the world, with us today in the City of Dreams. He created an absolute